solitude of the sea, deep from human vanity, and the pride of life that planned her stilly couches. She still chambers like the pyres of a salamandrine fires, cold currents, thrid, turns of rhythmic tidal lyres over the mirrors, men to glass the opulent, the sea warm crawls, grotesque land, I'm indifferent. Jewels enjoy desire to lavish the sensuous mind, like lightless, all their sparkles bleared and black the blind. Dim-eyed fishes near gaze at the gilded gear and query, what does this vaingloriousness down here? Well, while was fashioning this creature of cleaving wing, the imminent will that stirs and urges everything, prepared a sinister mane for her so gaily great, a shape of a heist for the time far dissociated. But as the smart ship grew in stature, grace and hue, in shadowy silent distance grew the iceberg too. Alien they seemed to be, no mortal I could see, the intimate welding of their later history. Your sign that they were bent, paths coincident on being and our twin halves of one August event. Till the spinner of the years said now, and each one hears, and consummation comes and jars to hell.